human factors. And for the past 20 years, we've reduced the Middle East to a foaming mass of traumatized rubble and flesh. We destroyed that. We destroyed that very soul. We didn't just destroy that building. We didn't just destroy the so-called terrorists. Not just the extremists and those wicked and bigoted women haters. Or whatever boogeyman was needed to win the hearts of those who never really cared to know.